it's about having a natural whole food option for my dog. It's about having dog treats and foods and supplements that I can trust, that I know are healthy and good for Finn. The next thing we got into was the bone broths. We started feeding him as like his first meal of the day, sort of like more of a liquid breakfast. He would just slurp it up. He loved it. It just made him happy. And that makes us happy when he's happy. So